Blueberries are an alternative to cholesterol medications. Researchers have discovered that blueberries contain normal cholesterol-lowering combinations, with the same effect as commercial medicine and without negative side effects. The blueberries are rich in healthy compounds, which are a powerful weapon in the fight against obesity and heart disease. In addition, it has been shown recently that eating berries helps prevent high blood pressure and cancer. Blueberries also have unique properties, improve brain function and reduce the effects of aging and aging. The scientists said that berries are a good source of antioxidants, which play an important role in the removal of the body from harmful particles causing tissue damage and oxidative stress of cells, and the deterioration of mental functions, such as memory loss and problems of balance and consistency of movement. The study supports previous studies of mice that showed that animals eating half a cup of berries per day showed significant improvement in balance, consistency, and short-term memory. Experts said that berries, strawberries, and spinach were among the most effective fruits in the elimination of radical molecules which is produced when oxygen is converted to energy. These molecules, when present in normal quantities, help to remove toxins from the body, but may damage cell membranes and genetic material, leading to death. If you like this video, don't forget to press like button and subscribe the channel.